center for himself, but even he could not have Betsey Reed. Purgatory Swamp, 1844. So hot they talk of it still. That's the August day, healthy Leonard Reed suspiciously took ill. Neighbor girl said Betsey slipped some powder into Leonard's tea. So when her husband finally passed, they blamed the wife, Betsey Reed. Put her on trial down at Lawrenceville. Folks came from miles around to see the woman they called the wicked witch of the dark bend. And guilty she was found the night before she was to hang. They snuck her out beneath the flower moon. Reverend John Seed. If a soul ever needed salvation, love, it was that Betsey Reed. Betsey Reed.